The University of Liverpool was instrumental in characterising and combating COVID-19 through several key partnerships. It led the study that followed more than 75,000 patients hospitalised with the disease to identify patterns and gain a greater understanding of its effects, quickly discovering the answers to critical questions like what makes some people more vulnerable than others to get severe disease if they catch COVID.